Black women and girls have lived in a world where we have been erased, exploited, and extracted. Yet, we have been the meal healers, cultural keepers, and culinary creators in our society. We have transformed food into our superpower.
And aprons into capes to heal our families and communities.